Hey, you.
Hey. Oh, man. Oh, God, this is so comfy.
Hey, doofus.
Oh, hey!
I need to ask you a few questions.
Sounds serious. Ask away.
What do you know about Lily Meyer's art?
Nothing but hearsay. People say it was pretty deranged.
Okay, that's enough serious questions for now.
Alrighty.
Okay, I'm off.
Bye.
Printed picture of the strange smoky lights. It appears to have been taken somewhere in Conwell Woods. Well, this is it. This is where the picture was taken. I'm not sure what I expected to find here. What the?
We've met before, haven't we?
I don't think so, Mr. Clean. Unless seeing your face on a bottle of detergent counts.
Always the joker, aren't you, Kathy?
Who are you? How do you know my name?
You told me, remember?
I feel strange. Am I dreaming?
It's the mending I will try to facilitate.
You're not real. I'm lying asleep in my bed right now.
Focus, Kathy. Listen to the drowned girl.
You mean Lily? What about her?
She's the anomaly, the missing refrain, the convergence point of things past and events yet to happen.
Dial down the metaphors a notch, would you, Mr. Kafka? I get enough of that shit in English class.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint. I'm glad, given how much trouble I went through to be here. You see, my name was taken from me, so I claimed a color in its stead. The next time we meet, you'll know the exact hue of red. You're on the right path, Kathy. Follow your grandfather, and everything will work out in the end.
Wait. What? How did I get here? Am I going crazy? Am I turning into Mom? An old wheelchair.
Oh, hello, dear. Glad to see you again so soon.
Hi, Grandma. I just thought I'd drop by.
Sure, hon. Stay as long as you'd like.
That tea must be getting pretty cold by now. I used to love digging through those drawers when I was a kid, looking for coins, buttons, and trinkets. Grandpa and me, we had this game where he would hide pennies around the house and I would go on a treasure hunt. Never in the attic, though. I thought it was too scary up there. A robust piece. Nah, nothing else in there. A worn office chair on wheels. I'm feeling a sudden urge to do a race. An old typewriter. Mr. Bear! How did you get all the way up there? Good idea. You just keep watch. I'll do the searching. Hello, Father.
Greetings, my child. I'm glad you decided to come here.
Yeah, but just so you know, I'm not here to join your church or anything.
Oh, I would never assume that.
Good. So, with that out of the way, I have some questions.
Anything you need. I'm Isaac Price.
Kathy.
I did. Rumors spread quickly around here, so how can I be of service?
Does the name Lily Myers mean anything to you?
It does. I was a substitute teacher in her high school for some time before I was ordained.
Really? Did you know her personally?
We weren't close. I only knew her as much as a teacher would know any student.
All right. So, how did she seem toward the end?
For one, she started skipping school a lot. And when she did show up, she was absent-minded and moody. She always looked depressed and hunched down like she had a whole world on her shoulders.
Any idea of what caused this change?
Not a clue. All I know is that when she returned from that last summer break, she was a whole different person.
I think I need to ask him about a few more things before I go. What's your opinion on Charles Wade?
No opinion. He used to be a prominent figure around here, but he doesn't appear much in town these days.
Actually, he's in the community clinic right now, getting medical treatment.
Oh, I wonder if it's serious. Perhaps I should go talk to him. Even men like Charles Wade need a priest when they're nearing the end of the line.
See you later. Don't give up. Such amazing fauna on this planet. I mean... This place is no more dangerous than one of my fake missions. Well, see you guys later.
Take care, Shane.
I'll let you get back to your conversation. Mm-hmm. Have fun with the metal.
Later, Shader.
There's some sort of flyer in here. Hey, this is that girl that tried to punch me. Please contact the Tartine family in Sugar Bunting if you have any information about our beloved daughter. How do I break it to them that their daughter was swallowed by my spaceship? Definitely leave out the part about it being my spaceship, for starters. Later, tree.
Oh, no more jokes?
I've detected an unusual rock formation on the surface.
That's not rock. It's the hardened shell of my sick, summoned from my gut by a banshee in a shredded gown.
You don't say. Never seen one of those before. Hey, Carol.
Oh, that's so nice to hear.
Hey, do you know anything about electronics?
Oh, no. I only work with wire to reinforce the cloud shoes I make. Correction, used to make.
Did you say you had wire?
I have a bunch, but I'm using it all up trying to make these dang hooks.
You seem good with your hands. Know anything about knots?
Sure. Tying or untying?
Untying.
I see. What's it look like?
Like a mathematical formula.
I think I know that one. Well, let me just draw you a quick diagram. Oh, darn.
What?
Well, I can't seem to find anything to draw with. I'm sorry. I guess I'm of no use after all.
Hang on. I'll be right back with a writing utensil. So, if this isn't an alien planet, why do you talk so funny? Huh. Must be some sort of performer. A clown, perhaps. You got this old-timey laser coil and amplifying quartz all hooked up wrong. Want me to...
No, don't touch them. They've come close to overheating several times, and they're extremely unstable. I'll get around to fixing that soon. Just leave it to me.
All right. Not sure what this strange diamond-shaped socket is for.
I can't believe it.
fun with the metal.
Later, Shader.
Is this boarded up for fire safety or something?
Yeah, safety. You never know when an inspector's gonna show up.
You guys know this girl?
Oh, that's my beautiful daughter. We put those flyers out hoping to find her.
She looks just like you.
You remind me of her. I hope I can introduce you to her someday.
I'll let you get back to your conversation.
Oh, I see you got one of our flyers. We're spreading them all around, hoping to find out where she went after she landed here.
I told you everything I know.